It is February 12th, 2017. We now have mandatory evacuations in Oroville and Yuba City, California. This dam and spillway is now breaking and over its flood stage. And this is absolutely a state of emergency for all residents living in the Oroville and Yuba City, California areas. We're going to get directly into this footage. This is coming directly from the Los Angeles Times. I just spoke with a good friend of mine that lives 30 miles south in Yuba City. They began evacuations approximately 5 hours ago. She stated to me that it was an instantaneous panic. Now, folks, we've been warning of this for the last several days, and this earthen dam and spillway was definitely going to break. But let's take a quick look at this footage. Now, this spillway has already eroded. They were not releasing a lot of water in the days prior to this because they just couldn't. Once again, this is a state of emergency for this area. We're going to take a look at the lower lying areas below this spillway because this is absolutely going to be devastated. If the dam gives way completely, this will basically empty the reservoir above this lake. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at Google Earth real quick. But before we do that, this is coming directly from the California-Nevada River Forecast Center for NOAA. This is encompassing the entire state of California and Nevada. Now, the little red dot right here is the Middle Fork Feather River, and this is what flows below this dam. Now, the flood stage is 9.3 feet. Right now, it is at its peak. The situation is very, very dangerous. When I spoke to my friend down in Yuba City, she stated that they were coming door to door, telling people to just basically get out, get to higher ground, move out of this area. She stopped to get some gasoline, and before she knew it, she was stuck in a traffic jam of people, basically freaking out, not prepared, trying to get fuel and other supplies, and trying to get out of this area. Now, we're going to take a quick look at Oroville and Yuba City. Now, this is what they call Lake Oroville. We're going to zoom in real quick here. This is the dam. And this is the spillway. We'll move in a little closer. Now, this doesn't show you where the dam has broken. This image goes back to April of 2015. But this spillway, this is where the damage has occurred. The water is flowing through this spillway and down into this tributary and riverway. All of this is going to erode. Basically, folks, it has already eroded horribly. Now, the problem is this lake holds a lot of water. And this is an earthen dam. And when these dams are breached, it's basically opening a doorway to hell. Now, if you look right here, you see the communities of Oroville, South Oroville. There's approximately 16 to 20,000 people that live in this area. It's basically very, very flat. This river flows all the way down now. They're evacuating everyone in Oroville, all the way down to Yuba City, right here, which is approximately 30 miles south. Now, the population of Yuba City is much greater than Oroville. However, this is very, very flat land, and this water is literally going to rush from the Oroville Dam straight down. So, folks, if you have any family, any friends that live in this area, I'm sure they know by now the situation is very, very bleak. We're going to try and stay on top of this situation. Just spoke with another friend of mine that tried to access this area of Oroville and tried to get close to the dam, but from the north side where there's no flood emergency, they have everything blocked off. From what I heard, they are bringing in the National Guard, and as many emergency workers as possible. And one of the bigger problems that's lying in the very near future, there is a huge storm front coming in to the state of California in the next couple of days. And this is going to bring back the inundating storms and water over the next couple of days. So everybody living in the California area, the Northern California, Central California, this may even go as far south as LA and San Diego. Heed this warning. Make sure you're staying very up to date with everything that is coming out as far as emergency information. We'll be back with another report within the hour, but right now, Oroville, California, Yuba City, California, under a state of emergency. And folks, when I say heed this warning, I mean heed this warning. We're under very trying times now. Stick together, have an emergency plan. God bless all of you. Thanks for watching the Nibiru channel. Stay tuned. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Nibiru channel. It is February 12th, 2017. We now have mandatory evacuations in Oroville and Yuba City, California. This dam and spillway is now breaking and over its flood stage. And this is absolutely a state of emergency for all residents living in the Oroville and Yuba City, California areas. We're going to get directly into this footage. This is coming directly from the Los Angeles Times. I just spoke with a good friend of mine that lives 30 miles south in Yuba City. They began evacuations approximately 5 hours ago. She stated to me that it was an instantaneous panic. Now, folks, we've been warning of